Hello, and welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play Episode 3. We can actually hide. That's weird. Accept. Only needed one. Okay, I think we need to go with the minigun now. Good boy. Okay. We did it. We Yeah, okay. Two women, yeah. Okay. Okay, so we did lose the one piece of armor and stuff like that, but we managed to okay, in this armor we can carry 310. A couple of more, but yeah, now we need to get these settlers back to back to sanctuary. Let me just see here. I think my head is in the way again. Yeah, my big fat head is obscuring the ammo count there. Okay, let me just do this. There we go. That AP thingy there shouldn't be. It doesn't matter that you can't see it goes down to 1 or 0. That my big fat head is giving that 0 thing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
It bucks up with the text thingy. I hope that they will fix it. You're welcome.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a woman out of time. Out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
That's vague.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. Not far.
She knows about it?
Oh my god, that, that stuck up bitch. Just gotta wait a bit. They will be here. See? What did I tell you? Have to follow them, but yeah, I will lead these guys back to Sanctuary, which actually is our home. So yeah, I'll see you there.
Ugh, can't say I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth. No offense if you're from here or something. Hold on to that power armor now, hate to see it go to rust. Well, look at that, I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven is there could be some good salvage in there. Let's get the sanctuary first up. Ain't too close.
Well, I'll be damned.
It's the monument to the original Minutemen. I knew that was somewhere around Concord. That means this right here must be the old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. I'd call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, boss, but I'm glad you're happy about it.
glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Well, I live here.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there. Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Sarcastic. Yeah.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way,
ooh, level up.
Help out around here at all? Talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Well, let's get this power armor into the storage.
You willing to do some work?
Yeah, sure.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Yeah, but first, gotta do this. Oh, wait a minute, what the? I hate it when my keyboard suddenly gets stuck. Good. Then do craft. Ah, yeah. Where there's a little box attached to it, it means that it's attached to the armor. If not, it needs to be repaired. So we're gonna hold over T and just do repair. Repair. Oh yeah, I think we can do repair. Ah, yeah, that's right. You can do, it says down there at the bottom, T to repair, and then you just need to press E to accept. Ah, requires circuitry. Okay, cool. This one we are going to press R to equip and R to equip. Cool, and then E to modify. We don't have the circuitry to do it. Why says platinum? Okay, what is this? Winterized coating. How can we, okay. Yeah, why not? Oh, look at that. Look at the helmet. Oh, cool. Let's try some of the others. E for modify. Nope. I need yeah, okay. Hydraulic braces, rusty knuckles. Oh my god, I need the cool. Yeah, exit. Okay then. Okay, we need...
I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I left here.
Live here. A long time ago.
Yep.
The distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
I'll find some.
See if I can find some.
My hero.
Okie dokie. Let us, I'm gonna go in here. This is gonna be the kitchen area, of course. And we already have bathroom area over here. I think Mama Murphy would appreciate having this. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, baby rattle. Neechy bitchy baby rattle. Okay, we're gonna go with E. Not sure, no. Let's just do this. That's... There we go. Here we go, we got... Bed here for Mama Murphy. That's one. Let's see... no, I'm not... yeah, why the hell not? Can we... Oops. Oh, shit. Okay. Where should we put this bed? Could put it right here. I'm gonna put in the door in a little bit. That's two beds. And Cartworth is in here somewhere. Yeah, how are you doing, Cartworth? I think we're gonna place a bed right in here somewhere. That's a third. I'm gonna make this a cool little place to be yet. Okay. Let's actually do two bits in here. There we go, and... There we go, that's five. Yeah, so they can live in their own little houses. And over here, we're gonna do... I think two more beds. It's pretty big, this place over here, so yeah, we can actually do two beds over here. Okay, one, and two.
Welcome back, Mum. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Congo.
Yeah, I found
you
some.
Say that? I have made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No, not now.
All right, then.
Yeah, it's because I got the, I want the, Cartworth to be here, helping out if something happens. Okay, I don't think I've made a bed for myself in here. No, I haven't. So let's just quickly set one of those up. Actually, I'm gonna build one of the a little bit more luxurious ones here. Yeah. That's gonna be my bit. Hell yeah. Okay, open up furniture. Containers, we're gonna go with... I think this is a big one. No, there's a little foot locker. Here we go. This will do it. Okay, there we go. There we go. And some shells. Nice thing that can put stuff on it. Ah, that's cool. Oh. Grab that one. Okay, miscellaneous. I need a bathroom. There we go. Yeah, here we go. You know what? Right there. Cool. Big ass television set? Yeah, why the hell not? Oh, I can't make it. Okay. I'm actually gonna go out and look out here. That's the vault up there. I know for a fact that there's some things out here. Oh shit, hell no, I'm not gonna use this goddamn motherfucker. Holy crap. Dude, let me see here. Dude, I can hold 240, even though I've got this behemoth of a gun. Okay, I'm gonna go in here, workbench for weapons, and I'm gonna go R. And I'm gonna go that one and that one. I'm gonna keep that one. I do believe that it doesn't matter. Oh, if it's that workshop, everything shares inventory. If that's the case, yeah. Baby rattle. I saw the baby rattle there. And baby rattle. Yeah, they share inventory, so it doesn't even matter. Okay, cool. Nice to know. Okay, got the gun. You know what? Let's see if we can't upgrade this one. Ooh, we got the hardened. More accuracy, less weight, but damage-wise it goes down. Long barrel, more range, more value, and a little bit more weight. I need gun nut one for that. Yeah, I got the comfortable grip. Sharpshooter's grip. More accuracy and more... a little bit more weight. That's why it says minus. And more value. Ooh, we can do the glow sight. We can do the glow sight on this thing. Hell yeah, yeah, let's do it. More accuracy and more value. Ooh, yeah. Okay, security camera, bat arm, can't do anything about. Ooh. Okay, right now the weight is at 8.9. Holy crap, we get a lot of damage. Yeah. Let's go with that one. I think we have the short barrel, the sawed off barrel. We should be able to do, we just have to cut it off. Full stock. Okay, it gives actually the it gives spiked muscle. That means you can use it to melee. Improve bash, yeah.
I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. Only we'd run into you soon.
I've tried this one. Yeah, what happened?
What happened to you guys?
Long story short, we've been on the move since the attack on Quincy. There used to be more of us. My son, he's gone.
I understand.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
You and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Yeah, that's true. What are you yawning about, dude?
Hey.
I'm gonna take everything you got. Cool. Yeah. Yeah, they have no weight, so I'm just gonna take them. I'm gonna take the bobby pin too. Okay. Weapons. Motor truck, pipe pistol. That one I'm gonna keep. Switchblade. Gonna keep that one. Waiting ring I'm gonna keep. Nineteen stim packs. Eight rataways. Okay, can't do anything in here. That. Eight. Medics. Radix, right away. That is zero. Okay. It's sad that you actually then can still use it. That one. Okay, yeah. Did I get everything away that I need to? Apparel, 8, MISC, 20 bobby pins, Atomic Command. Oh yeah, that's that game you can play on your Pip-Boy. Here, let me show you. Oh, shit. What the fudge? Ugh, hate when it does that. Quick game. Yes. That's pretty damn cool, I must admit. Okay. Let's go there. It's a little house type dealio over to the side right here. Up there we got the vault. Right, yeah, right there. There's something over here, that's for damn sure. I have an idea. Maybe I should aid the rat away instead of there. Okay, we have 9. Okay, we're gonna go there. Because on my mouse, the 7 and 10 are right next to each other. So that should be... the 10 is the health, the 7 is the rat away. And, yeah, as you can see here... that one is the 10, and the one right above it there is the number 7. And you got that whole array that I used to... switch the between the different type of guns. Okay, let's see here. Weapons. Security baton. This one. Oh no, number 6. Cool. Where did my dog go? Okay, this is not good. Oh, shit. Sorry, guy. Sorry, dog meat. Dude, I was so afraid. Apparently, I can't hurt dog meat. Drinking water restores health. Yeah, I know. Okay. What do we got here? Oh my god, that was epic. I kind of love doing those. That's how you do it. Sleep. I'm not gonna sleep next to a corpse. Ooh, hot plate.
Hell yeah.
Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attackers. Oh, nice! Okay, so all of these little things that you can gather actually gives you something beneficial. Cool. Brain fungus? Ugh. Hmm. Can I harvest anything with this guy down here? I've blown him quite to smithereen bits. Okay. What have we got over here? Oh, what's going on? Ooh, more of these Skyrim flowers. Ooh, cool. You're already ready for bed, huh? You want to sleep in a tire? Okay. That's up to you. I got more than I use over there.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
Okay, cool. Take me around 2 seconds.
Lucy,
here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yeah. Here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
27 caps for 9 melons. That's good.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful find. We don't want any trouble.
Not worth it. Trade.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Yep.
Shit!
What? What? Doc, what are you... Now the cow's getting out. Did you open the gate?
Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day.
I know there's more to the dialogue.
Spent watching your back.
Being careful. What do you grow?
What crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Actually, not sure.
Never really thought about it.
Hell, neither did I. I was born into it. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
You're weak. And protect yourself. Raiders?
Raiders? The name alone says something.
You really are new. The name's only the tip of the iceberg. They're well-armed, take what they want, and kill whoever gets in their way. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen?
So you know them.
You mean
any idea why they haven't been around so much lately?
Most of them died. You're on your own now.
Feels like we've been on our own for a long time now. I just wish the Minutemen had been here when those raiders hit us. Maybe Mary would still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's in the pot of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
It seems like it wants to stay here. Come on, move it. Move it. That's far enough. That way. Come on, that way. Ah. Okay. What the hell? That's a cat. That is the thing they're shooting at. Okay. So that Raxus dog still is, whoa. Okay, the truck is on fire is not a good sign. Good. Oh shit, dog, come here.
Hey, over here. Wait there.
I'm afraid that's, yeah. Those fusion trucks. Okay. Well, I do believe this is as good as point as any to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch on the flip side.